Hello guys, welcome back. And today we're gonna finish off part of the garden and the water line. With that, let's get to it. Alright, now that the pain in the ass water line is all done. Now we can proceed to plant the farm and get the industrial cooker running. A couple ways to do that. If it's your own server, Just do GCM mode or fly or something. It's a lot easier. Or create like a little foundation step system and use ladders. There we go. We'll destroy the ceiling and the ladders. Now let's get the farm planted. Alright, let's head down to the blue zone, try to find this dung beetle. Alright, we got ourselves a dung beetle. Let's go back to base and cage him up. Alright guys, that's gonna cut it for right now. Next episodes we're gonna be diving into the kibble farm for aberration. And maybe a couple how-to tame videos. Until then, take it easy.